A lot of kids see construction sites like this and dream about running the big machines. New Caney ISD has gotten them one step closer to their dreams through their CTE department at New Caney High School. In architecture and construction class, students can train on simulators that are identical to the real machines that weigh many tons.
And I was raised seeing all these things, and I've always wanted to drive them, and now that I have the chance to do it here, I love it.
Hernandez is one of the seniors who's taking advantage of this training. His father's in construction and he wants to follow that path.
It feels so realistic. Like I love this. Like, it gives you such a perspective on how to use this, and it really gives you an idea on how. So whenever you get in it, you know exactly what to do.
For Timothy McWhirter, this kind of training for his students will help solve the shortage of heavy machine operators in the Houston area.
Texas is, and the Houston area is, one of the largest construction and architecture centers for the United States. And hopefully by the end of the year, they'll get hands-on with physical equipment and be able to be on a job site.
For Jose Regalado, another senior who dreamed of running the big machines, he knows that many companies will not hire you without knowing how to operate their expensive equipment. This kind of training, along with an OSHA safety certificate, will help you get in the door.
First off, you don't have to actually worry about breaking the equipment, and it's not that expensive. So really, you can just mess up as many times as you need to actually learn and go through all the learning process.
By the way, heavy machine operators earn between $45,000 and $85,000 a year.